You're right, you can't hear me. Hi. There is low power on this computer. Oh, we have 10 shots on our revolver. And we want a bypass so we can hack into additional levels. How do I open my radio menu? Do I remember how to do anything? I don't. Those are not the PC controls. That doesn't help me. Input mapping, here we go. Radio menu is Q, okay. For a bit for better aim. Okay. This thing really does just set the vibes immediately. But he's dead. We're gonna come to that in a second. Hold on. One extra bullet. Sensor bonding agent. Alright. I have a flashbang. I have a feeling the flashbang will be very useful if I run into the alien. I think that's probably my best bet to get away right now. Still don't have the thing to hack the doors to level one. Coming forward to find out what happened to Ripley. access tax. System with the mouse. Got it. That was sufficiently complicated. And some hiding closets. So the security alert, I'm pretty sure, means the alien is around. And also I needed to hack my way out. That is my best guess. Thank you. does mean you need to, like, explore and such. Okay, we should be able to get into the tech workshop now. Good news is I'm about 80% through archiving Sevastopol's internal mail system for the decommissioning. It's been disconnected from Apollo, but I've left the basic messaging system in place for the people still here. Bad news is whoever set up in the first place skimped on the hardware, and we've had some leaks. I've got Mike Tanaka looking into it now. He's a specialist archivist we called in. Seems to know his stuff. Just thought I'd better give you a heads up in the meantime. Morning, Seahawk. I haven't died yet. It's just been very spooky. Space station nobody needed, run by a company we all forgot. Sevastopol is now a backwater. The population is a tenth of the station's optimal capacity. Docking bays are empty and the shutters are down on local stores and businesses. Antiquated Apollo governing AI system frequently malfunctions. My name is Julia Jones. I've lived on Sevastopol for 2 months, compiling this report for Colonial Times, discovering the price our second-tier corporations have paid for their overexpansion during the race to the Outer Rim. Okay. So other people notice what I noticed. This is a giant airport docking situation. It doesn't have any people in it. So I went into the tech workshop and got back out. How do I turn off the security lockdown? Oh, here it is. Thank you. be the lockdown done. Sensors I can carry. Get back to the elevator where the people were first hunting me. I wonder if that's where the alien is. What are the odds I can get back up to that sick point? Let's do that. Up the stairs. Those save points are supposed to tell me if enemies are nearby, but I don't know what nearby means. Now that I know the aliens are around, I'm seeing all these little cool hidey holes everywhere. Places where you can, like, just duck behind something. Cool, we're out. No problem.
All visitors must report to reception.
Android.
Hello? My name's Ripley, Amanda Ripley. I need your help.
Please take a seat. Someone will be with you shortly.
No wonder Seekson is losing the tech race.
More androids. Alright, what we want to do is call our ship.
Life moves fast, and it's easy to feel overwhelmed. Here at Seekson, we remember that the ultimate goal is clear communication, connecting people wherever they are. That's why all our communications are serviced by a local Apollo AI, centralizing all requests so that your important message doesn't get lost in the ether. We don't forget the little details, so you get the big picture.
Can I help you?
I need to get into comms control. It's urgent.
That is a restricted area.
It's an emergency. Don't you realize what's going on?
Apollo has the situation in hand. Your registration is almost complete.
Forget it. I'll find my own way in.
I wouldn't advise it.
You can trust our working Joes. Always there, always helpful, always working for you. Our synthetics are made to be simple. No emotional simulations, no life real qualities. They just work for you, so you can get on with your life in perfect peace of mind. Working Joes. Brilliantly simple, and simply brilliant.
Yeah, working Joes are gonna be an enemy type. I've played a video game before.
Some kind of tracker. It's been modified.
Are you lost?
No, no problem.
This is very cool. As a way to test the device, that was very cool, to just have a guy come in and check on you so you can see how the motion tracker works. Really, really well done. Hughes, I put a manual lock on the door leading upstairs. Don't want any accidents until we figured out what's going on here. Error, illegal seek. Okay. First published in Eye of Seekson. We don't want to show you a new world. We want to discover it with you. Here at Seekson, every new technology, research project, and discovery is driven to find real-world applications to help you. We hope you'll join us for the journey. Background of Seekson, the company's journey to colonial space. Sebastian Sieg. They were known as Sieg and Son, but I guess Sebastian died and now it's just Sieg's son. Okay, so Wayland Corp didn't want to share its faster-than-light technologies with other corporations, but Siegson developed their own.
Marie, if you get this, I'm making my way to Siegson Communications now. I didn't wake you because I knew you'd try and stop me. Please understand, this is our best shot. Someone's got to reestablish communications. We need to make sure the officials back at home know what's going on here. Don't worry about me. I'll be back. I'm not going to leave you and Claire alone.
Okay, it was this door. I was like, which door did this open? I do like that. Oh, the focus here, super nice. The back, the space I'm in is blurry because I'm looking at the motion tracker. That's really well done. Okay. And a save point. Camera watching me. I can hide in a rolling locker. Human recreation. I can carry. I don't have all the supplies for another flashbang. I can make more med kits. I already have two. They don't use ethanol. Okay. Marker on the edge of your motion tracker screen points to your objective. Oh! I was wondering what that was about. Okay. Cool, fair enough. I mean, I'm gonna pop around a little bit. Flashlight batteries, and I now have... But I need to make a noisemaker, so let's grab one of those. I can only make one right now. Apologies. Okay, for the human recreation area, I'm not seeing a lot of places to actually have fun. Got a little dining space, which is okay. Thank you. Thank you for the blessing. I don't want to turn that radio on, but I could use it to make distracting noises. So yeah, by human recreation, they mean a place to sit and drink coffee. I was expecting, like, a tennis court. Or something. Ping pong table. That's the way I came in. Comms control.
You are entering a restricted area. Please leave.
Let me in. I need to contact my ship.
I'm sorry. I can't allow that. Ripley, Amanda. You have now been locked in Apollo. Welcome to Sebastopol.
There's gotta be another way inside.
Maintenance tunnels are the way. I can hide in, like, a baggage scanner, I guess. No, can't hide. But I can get whatever was left in there. Got it. That was a different hacking minigame. Good old maintenance tunnel.
Let me pass. It's me, Hughes. Don't you recognize me? Listen to me. We've got to reestablish long-range communications.
You're becoming hysterical.
Get back! I'm warning you!
Tut, tut. Let's resolve this amicably.
Yeah. I just can't help but feel like there's still a missing second half to this plan. Okay. I was like, is it moving? It is. It is moving. That's a scanner. Got it. Well, this guy had an extra gun. Can I get the extra gun? Yes. Have additional ammo. Don't let them sneak up on me. I gotta use the lockers to hide from them. The working Joes. Sensitive corporate information is automatically detected in this message recently sent from this terminal. Okay, so they were tracking everyone's messages. One of my colleagues has been looking into some of the import documents and found a few problems. He's new, so he doesn't understand how we do things in Sevastopol, and he's threatening to go to Waits about it. This could hurt us all. I need you to keep an eye on him, see if anything interesting comes up. Apollo has cameras everywhere. It just needs someone to tell it where to point to. His name is Daniel Holden, lives in Josiah City Executive Apartment 651. Okay. Turn off a camera feed. the alien pop out of.
Come on.
Easy. Easy.
Central Communications Hub. Seeks and employees only.
Interesting. Got it. I can change where I'm paying attention. Oh, that's an interesting mechanic. Okay. So I saw a working Joe wandering around here. So I need to get to call back. There's cameras. Cameras don't seem to be a problem.
Strange.
Interesting, these guys have red eyes. Okay, let's see if we can get closer through here. Internal communications in that way.
If you find this facility in a state that isn't to your liking, please let us know.
Oh no, the door closed behind me. I feel like being in the vent is like causing interference, so I can't as easily see my objective. So my goal is up the left stairs here. Just need him out the way. The fact that it really does just track motion is fascinating and frustrating. They stop moving and I can't see them anymore. Okay, so going to the front computers. Okay, my objective is in the middle somewhere. Let's take a look around. Hold on. What do we got here? Okay. I think I gotta get up in that center there. I'm just gonna let him walk up to the front computers again. The subtle squeaking of my shoes is also just fantastic. Alright, we're just gonna sneak up over here. Where's my objective? Down this way? This is the way I came in. Okay. Stairs, apparently. Okay. No worries. Okay, guess we're going up the stairs. External communications, that's what I need. This feels like a room to get locked in. Definitely a camera looking at me.
External communications disabled by order of Apollo. Facility offline. All outgoing communications halted.
Oh, that's just great.
Internal communications open on limited channels.
Gotta be someone on the station I can contact.
Okay, now we're going to go to internal communications to try to get a message out. No access, door is unlocked. Rights. Okay, what do we got? Commercial vessel Torrens out of St. Clair. Oh, hey!
This is the commercial vessel Torrens out of St. Clair, registration number MSV7760, calling Sebastopol Traffic Control. We're carrying three passengers on a Weyland-Yutani bond. You're holding the Nostromo Flight Recorder Unit. We request immediate permission to transfer the passengers port side over.
Yep. Then we found the flight recorder and the data was just corrupted, so cool.
This is Verlaine on the Torrens. What the hell just happened? Sevastopol! Did any of our EVA team make it on board? Please respond! We've taken damage in the explosion and are pulling out of Sevastopol space. Systems will be down while we repair. I can't say for how long.
This is Waits, Colonial Marshal at Sevastopol Station. We have a serious situation here. Non-local comms are down, and we need you to send out an emergency message. Do you read me? Repeat, our ranged communications are down, and we need help. Stand off and send help.
Okay, Waits seems to still be a good guy in charge of this station. That I needed to know. Save point every time I pass them back and forth. Okay. Yeah, now I definitely gotta get in here. Internal communications is this way. Let's go to those. You know, I was thinking seeing the guy use the revolver on them was extremely ineffective, and I was like, I wonder if that's telling me to don't bother to shoot them. Because he definitely took 4 shots to the head and it didn't matter. Now we know. Okay. Also, I definitely trapped myself there. I was not paying enough attention. he seems to be going to that recording.
Is anyone there?
Whoa.
If anyone can hear this, we need help. Repeat, we need help urgently. Please respond. Hello? Is anyone there? If anyone can hear this, we need help. Repeat, we need help urgently. Please respond.
Access only.
There we go. Hold on 1 second. Subtitles on. There we go. Alright, there's only one way in and out of that room, so we just gotta let him come out, not get spotted. That's right, through that door. Beautiful. Values enter to confirm. Got it. Okay, third console. Just move keys to highlight values enter to confirm.
Samuels! You're alive! It's Ripley!
Ripley! Taylor, it's Ripley. We were getting worried.
Made it! Where are you?
We're at the transit station now. It's right by medical.
Okay. Samuels, listen to me. It's not safe here. Seekson's got this place locked tight. Their goddamn androids are killing people!
That's impossible. It's contrary to primary synthetic programming.
I've seen it, Samuels. I guess Seekson's got a different idea about synthetics. And there's something else here. A creature. It's big and it's lethal.
Ripley, slow down. A creature?
It's a life form. An unknown type. Some kind of alien organism. It's extremely dangerous. You and Taylor
Ripley,
need to make...
Taylor is hurt. She was injured by debris during the crossing.
How bad?
I can't move her. I need medical supplies. We need to treat and pack the
injury. And the Torrens?
The radio is broken. I can't contact Verlaine. We're on our own.
Shit. Okay. I'll come to you. Keep your eyes open.
I'll send a transit car to you.
I also don't trust Samuels. He's a synth. 100%.
Unauthorized communication.
Shit.
Okay. I've made an unauthorized communication, so the working Joes are coming for me. I can now make an EMP? Ooh. lots of supplies. Seen the working Joes crawl through vents, so I doubt that they can. Systems do we have here? Turn off camera feed. Activate door access. I do like that if I just work my way close to a desk, I can crawl under them. Bits and pieces of movement. Oh, okay. He saw me. Gonna guard to that. Thank you. Okay, good, good. We Metal Gear Solid out of there. I was gonna say, it should be this. We're heading to a transport. Cool, we're allowed to be here. We should be fine, right? No worries. All good. Wasn't him on my motion tracker. He's got red eyes. Aliens in the vents. The alien is 100% in the vents above me. Oh, he saw me. Where's that radio communication coming from?
Hughes, it's Ransom. I just got your query. Yes, I have been in our transmission relay archive, and I've done some decrypting. I'm looking for crew logs of passing a while ago. I know you're concerned, but it's ancient history. It's just some stuff I need to know. A routine company transmission packet sent from the edge of Thetis before a ship started its trip home. Nothing that's gonna break anything.
This is Captain Dallas, logging an initial report from the return leg of our Thetis voyage. When we get back home, I want a meeting with a shipping coordinator. My usual science officer has been replaced. No reason given. The new guy is more than capable, I'm sure, but only getting 2 days' notice for this kind of thing is crazy.
Please respond. Please, we're in the engineering.
I'd just like an explanation. ready for our load when we get the call. Dallas, Astronaut Captain, signing off.
Health is low, you are correct about that. Objective marker is very good at routing you. It is not as the bird flies, it is as you need to move. Not big. Nice. Okay. Science Medical Tower. That's where we're going. The alien is 100% stalking me right now. I remember this room. Okay. I gotta get back down. Okay, okay. No worries. Transit. Submed Tower, let's go.
Station serving Seeks and Communication Technologies, Tech Support Services, and Gemini Exoplanet Solutions.
Good stuff.
Ripley, is that Ripley?
Try and rest, Taylor.
How is she?
She needs treatment. Medical's nearby, but I didn't want to leave her.
I'll go and investigate. See what I can find. You stay with her.
I'll try to repair the radio booster. What if this creature shows up?
Hide.
Unauthorized security breach detected. All transit shut down by order of Apollo.
Well, we're stuck in the tower now.
Stay with me, Taylor. Ripley's finding help.
Thank you.
little time to waste, Ripley.
I am aware. I don't know which way is too medical, and I want to know what the store is.
I need a doctor. Hello? I need a...
I can't hear you. Hang on. Come on, I've opened the elevator for you. Come on, come.
Well, this feels like a bad idea, but, you know. Gotta trust somebody. The door that's locked down. Our batteries are good. That is a vent. Had a whole thing for like 2 hours about why we shouldn't trust anyone. Keep honest people out. Okay. Like, the locked doors are to keep the visitors out.
Ripley, I need to find a doctor.
I'm a doctor.
My friend needs help. Medical supplies.
Me too. There are no supplies on this level. But there are plenty downstairs in the hospital dispensary.
How do we get there?
We? Do I look like I'm in any fit state? I need your help, and you need mine. You find the passcode for the service elevator, and then I'll come down to the hospital with you, okay?
Passcode?
Yeah. I can direct you from here. Morley or Lingard would have had the new passcode. Morley's office is your best bet.
Okay. I have all the scrap I need. Let's make another med kit. I've got all the supplies for that. I think it uses 10 scrap plus those things. Emergency override to the door. Okay. Maybe they can shift the stairs to be ramps. I mean, that doesn't look like it, but who knows? You're right to point it out, though. Okay. Which way to offices? I probably just need to crawl through vents. Let's grab the map. Not that I've looked at the map once this game, but... Yeah, I think I gotta go crawl through that vent. Collecting ID tags, but I don't know what those do or what they're for. I assume they're just a collectible. But I, as far as I can tell, don't have a way to look at them. Was just a little roundabout to open up a door and get some materials, but I am okay with that. More ways to move is good. Okay, we're gonna go back in here. I suppose I can hit the manual override, but let's use the vent. Okay, manual override it is. We open the psychiatric ward. Senior consultant, I'm gonna assume that's where I gotta go. Device invalid, okay.
You're there. That's Morty's office. The passcode should be in there somewhere.
Need more supplies. Mood stimulants, getting really low. Doesn't help that Coleman seems to be handing them out like candy. Need to start rationing medications. Festivals people are only going to need these more and more the closer we get to shutdown.
card too. Morley always kept it on him. Find him.
1702 to handle the quarantine.
Warning. Medical facility quarantine breach detected. Warning.
Relax.
Medical facility
quarantine
breach detected.
I'm just trying to find out what
detected.
That is. You focus on finding that key card.
Shit.
So, find Morley's key card. Not down here. What are the odds of these bodies in here? No. Okay. The device is still invalid. So, well, there it is. Our buddy in reception's gonna die. Have to restore power. Through the day room. I've passed my objective. Oh boy. That's bad. One second here. I'm just gonna ban a bot. Yep, me dead. Okay. All right. Back into the psych ward.
Area you're in was for our more unstable patients, those who had trouble adapting to deep space.
Just tell me where to go, Carl.
Tragic cases. Don't worry, though. That's right. Along that corridor.
Okay. Here. It's wandered off. Staff quarters, probably. Need to find where Morley slept. In the nurse station.
Come on. Let's work together, huh? Mutual benefit. The area you're in was for our more unstable patients, those who had trouble adapting to deep space.
Just tell me where to go, Carl.
Tragic.
This is scripted, but once it goes through that door, I'm pretty sure it just starts. Well, it didn't even go through that door. So it's just running on its AI now. Oh, I didn't even see it. That's my fault. I couldn't see it in the shadows. That one's on me. The fact that the code doesn't change doesn't make me want to, like, try to cheat a little bit.
Let's work together, huh? Mutual benefit. Keep moving. The area you're in was for our more unstable patients. Those who had trouble adapting to deep space.
Just tell me where to go, Carl.
Tragic cases. Don't worry, they're all... No, wrong way.
He might be in the sedation ward.
That's right. Along that corridor.
That. Dang it. There we go. Door. I do have a flashbang and a noisemaker. Maybe I should just use one of those to try to get past for a little bit.
Shit.
I just chuck that? Yeah, go check out that noisemaker. Morley is A26.
Morley.
A29, A26, C21. Oh boy. I feel like I'm doing a terrible job.
Let's work together,
but,
huh?
You know.
Mutual benefit.
It wouldn't seem right if it was easy.
The area you're in was for our more unstable patients. Those who had trouble adapting to deep space.
Just tell me where to go.
Tragic cases, that's right. Along that corridor.
Completely different way. Really hoping for like a locker to hide in. Okay. There are no lockers in the station ward. Maybe I could have crawled under one of the tables, one of the examination tables. That's what I should have done. I'm already dead, aren't I? Nope. Going in the day room? Go in there. Not the button I wanted to push. Okay. I was trying to see if I could lean to one side or the other so I could look through the vents, but apparently what I thought would be the lean button also got me out. Apologies. I suspect this would be slightly easier in easy mode, but I suspect the alien is still a instant kill. I do feel like I'm learning a little bit, slightly. I'm thinking about what my options are. But I suspect the goal here, like from the game design, is to have a close call. That's why it seems like I don't have very many options. Going to the right. Okay. cross over to the left. Yep, keep going. That's the end of the hall. Just cross over to the other side of the day room. Can't tell if you just saw me through that window or not. Here's a place to hide. I hide in here. He's still wandering around the day room. It's back up ahead of me. Oh boy. He outsmarted me. One close call. I'm still not sure where I'm supposed to go, I think is the most frustrating part for me. I gotta get to where I can see his rounds and then
Let's work together, huh?
Figure out where those rooms are.
Mutual benefit. Keep moving. Bitch. The area you're in was far more unstable patients. Those who had trouble adapting to deep space.
Tell me where to go.
Tragic cases. Don't worry, they're all long gone.
Okay, so that's the sedation ward.
No, no, wrong way.
I am aware. Shut up. Oh, I see. It's a padded room. There's the quarters. Okay, quarters are on the other side of the day room. Gotta remember that.
This place had such promise when I first came here. It's a tragedy. A waste of my talents.
Okay.
That's right. Along that corridor.
So it's through there that I need to go. Yeah, if I could get this side door open, I could loop out and around, but otherwise, I gotta get through here first. Okay. I'm gonna give this another try or two, see if I can get out of this segment into another safe spot, but we might just have to pick up here next time.
Have you found the passcode? Look, we'll need the physical key card too. Morley always kept it on him. Find him.
Warning. Medical facility quarantine breach detected. Warning.
Relax.
Medical facility.
I'm just trying to find out what that is. You focus on finding that key card.
Shit.
Okay. Gotta get to staff quarters. I just gotta outsmart the aliens so I can get to staff quarters without getting eaten. the other hall. That's right. You just keep looping around that way. Okay, it's good and par. 1702. Aren't updating. So drippy. Can I check my map now? Okay. Sorry, just leave. Away. Making progress at least, but I think for now we're gonna call it there. And we'll come back next week and see if I can outsmart this alien in this very tight space. I feel like the design of the area is like a set of spokes, so there's like the central loop that you can kind of move around. But everywhere you go in there, you're trapping yourself down a hallway. So we'll see how I handle that later. Thank you so much for joining me. You have a wonderful rest of your day. Bye.